we pull away from the quayside. We have arranged this so that we've got quite a spectacular sight for the people of Southampton and for those of you on board. We'll be having a countdown in just a few seconds. If you look out over the roof of the Mayflower terminal, you will...
Get the card.
Did you pay £4 for yours?
Yes.
£3. Did he leave you a message about the video? He's going to go with Glenn's one. Okay, that's lovely. All right, then, that's smashing. All right, Trey, so have a lovely day then. She said, don't go and have a good day. I thought it was a fantastic one. All right, have a nice time. Bye. Yeah, we haven't got to worry. He's going to stick with him.
Duty free.
You got enough there?
Be welcome, Mr. Francisco Cagayan.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, and it really is marvellous to see so many of you from the posh club in the room this evening. Now, earlier on in the cruise, I said that this particular cruise would have a whole series of lasts. That may be true, but it also has a first. After 36 years, to the best of my recollection, we have had to have four cocktail parties in this cruise for the posh club. And the reason for that is quite simple, because there's 1,200 of you. And you put us in a dilemma. We thought of going to the Guinness Book of Records and saying, how many passengers can we get into a room? But we decided what we would do is, in fact, split you the way we do on the captain's cocktails and have one cocktail party here and another in the Meridian Lounge. And we've had one on first sitting and second sitting. So this is a first. She's left it a bit late, but she got there in the end.
date, honey?
Sticky.
Is it?
John? John?
Yeah?
Have you got any water?
Sorry?
Shall we get some of the water?
Yeah,
you can get
$3 for $10. Here I am. Feet in the brine. Mm-hmm. Isn't that your... Yeah. Yeah. There's Jeanette. Got her feet in the brine. What's your feet in the brine here? It's a bit off. Severe. Meanders, isn't it? Really slippery. You going to try and catch any of them fish?
Thank you. name, that's name good. Area name, area is the university, that's area. Area name is Sultanahmet University. I love it.
Yeah, that's all right. Makeup, because he just said something really embarrassing. He just said, "What's that? What are you doing?" There we go. There's a little something. You can say sorry and give her a big kiss. Give her a big kiss and make up. There we go. We
want. And the wind of the cold sky reaching for a new tomorrow. I know it's hard. But music makes me want to die.
Come on! Thank you! Thank you! Greetings to you all from my new name, Swampy Gillis.
Hey!
I never knew I'd leave the Canberra known as Swampy Gillis. I think I should dedicate this next song to Tommy Sutton.
Hey!
Because I wish he was where this song is all about. It's called Somewhere Out There.
Somewhere out there, beneath the pale sun. And even though we know how very far apart we are, it helps to think we might be wishing on the same bright star.
Thank you. You're all right. Get stuck one day, you know.
On this night, we have to sing this. This follows Don't Stop the Carnival, a little song that became almost an anthem to this ship when she came back from an adventure in the South Atlantic a few years
back. Oh, yeah. We are
not a race meeting. God! I hope we have an election grid. This was taken in the second officer. Thank you, Jeff!
If he's out of glory, we'll be doing... Oh, God, look at this. Honestly, honestly, the champagne's not in my life. We're going to be finishing with Land of Hope and Glory.
Because we didn't want to miss our pudding, did we?
Great Suzette, we didn't want to miss that.
And rush to the show, like everybody else.
That's right.
We're greedy.
In fact, perhaps if you just turn the camera around in a minute and just show the state of the stadium.
I'll do that now.
Absolutely.
I'll do it now.
Really hard. And it's really dangerous. We've got some other shit. No, you didn't get in anyway.
Right. What are those lights in the background, out the back there, Norm? Over at the side there? What land is it?
I don't know, you told me.
And you've forgotten. You mean you don't take any notice of what I'm telling you? It's actually Sardinia. We're just passing through between Sardinia and the toe of Italy. Okay. Who? Nah, sure. Oh, well, that's different.
The Bourbon, Giacchino Murano, the brother-in-law of Napoleon, and again, Vittorio Emanuele, the Stone of the Bourbon, which is a volcanic stone, the top. Come on, walk, drive, and red, the perfect light.
Of their size, they used to build a very, very big building, very close to the forum area. This was the most...
Very nice.
Very good. That's amazing, isn't it?
...to Vespasian and not to the genius of Augustus. This is why it's wrong, the reason on the plate. You see the way...
Did you look at the faces then?
Yeah.
They're shocking.
Yeah.
Very nice. It's not only because the pieces of the mosaic are not very...
Thank you.
There she is, bless her.
Canberra, the Growler comes around our aft end with Neptune and the Golden Cockerel on board. They meet in the middle, and as they meet up and do the exchange, they will obviously want to sound their whistle. I want you, if you can, please hang on to your streamers there until you hear our ship's whistles go. That's the louder ones. Sorry, hang on until our whistles go. The Growler is just about to leave now. So to leave you in a rousing chorus with a song that was written especially for the ship, I don't think one's been written for them yet. So let's give them the best, the biggest verse of Canberra farewells. Over to the Copenhagen Orchestra and our special guest, Mr. Gerard Kenny.
Let's everybody sing as loud as we can to show Oriana and everyone else how much we love this ship. 1, 2, 3!
You serve us.
ignore it. Sticking rigidly to her diet. I was sent to get them. So this is just a warm-up before we have the paella tonight, is it? This is just a snack to keep it going.
Uh-huh.
It's a very handsome man.
That's a shame. That's inside, I can feel this flavour.
That's true.
Feel this flavour, it's fabulous.
The aroma is very good, it is lovely.
We are just a blood supply.
Oh, blood.
We've just had a very nice fire meal.
Yeah.
And a very nice bottle of Rioja.
Red wine,
with coffees with brandy.
Very nice.
It's been very, very pleasant indeed.
We have just had it back to the
ship.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah, okay. Right, let's go.
Is there?
Where are we going now?
Go
up to
Spain. What for? It's a party at the
Bonito. And then what? Party at the
Bonito. Party.
Right.
Kevin's
party. Kevin's party,
is it?
40th
birthday party.
40? When is it today?
Well, it was the other week, but it's party tonight.
Right.
Spoke to mother.
Yes.
Everything okay?
Good.
Well, not really, but... Am I going the right way?
You are.
Sure?
Yeah. Well, you've gone the right way to turn around and go forward. Either. Who do you think you are? Who is it used to do that? Harry Worth.
Yes.
Harry Worth. Never mind the lance dancing. We've done that.
Great for
Sweet.
is the evidence now, him chatting up the girls. I've got it on tape. He can't deny it.
hanging over the side.
That's the side.
business with engines.
6 years on, she will no longer be sailing from Southampton. Yes, it's the end of an era.